Hi children, good morning. Welcome to LKG class. Today subject GK, topic fruits. What is children? Topic fruits. We are going to learn about fruits, children. Fruits. See children, here so many fruits are there. Fruits is very important for us. We should eat daily one fruit, children. It gives us strength, energy. No children, we learn. Let us start, children. What is this? Apple. You should eat daily apple to keep away from the doctor. It is very nice to sweet, no children? You should eat apple, no? Banana, what is this? Banana, this is mango, orange, guava, grapes, kiwi, strawberry, raspberry, peach, cherry, blackplum, plum, apricot, lychee, chiku, grapefruit, pear, custard apple, pomegranate, muskmelon, watermelon, coconut, papaya, pineapple. All the fruits are sweet only, no children. Most of the fruits are sweet, no? You should eat, children. It is good for our health. Someone like, all are like same fruits, children? No. Someone like mango, someone like apple, someone like watermelon. Which one you like, children? Someone like strawberry, someone like mango, someone like apple, someone like chiku, someone like watermelon, someone like pomegranate. No, children? It is very sweet to eat. Where you can see these fruits and the children? We can see in the market. See children, what is this? Apple. What is this, children? Apple. Say with me. This one? Banana. What is this? Banana. This one? Mango. Mango is the king of the fruit. Hannina Raja. Very sweet, no children? Orange. Orange also very nice. Guava. Guava also very good for health, children. Grapes. You can see purple, green color grapes and all. You can see in the market. Kiwi, kiwi fruit also, very healthy fruit. Strawberry, it is little sweet, little so, no children. Now peach, no cherry, where you can see the cherry, children? In the cake and all, they'll put in the top of the cake, no children, you can see the cherry. Black plum, plum, apricot, this is a rare fruit, no children. Lychee, chiku is also very sweet. Grapefruit, you can eat this juice and all, children. Pear and custard apple, the seasonal fruit. Pomegranate also very nice, no children. There's muskmelon, in summer you can see watermelon, coconut, this one papaya also very sweet. This one pineapple also very sweet, no children. I have to learn this. I will ask you randomly. I have to answer orally. Which fruit this is? Strawberry, orange, cherry, muskmelon, apricot, pomegranate, apple, banana. What are these, children? These are all fruits. Fruits is a good for our health. When you have mummy, you should cut and give the fruits, means you should eat, children. You should not say, no mummy, I won't eat. You should not say like that. Whenever seasonal fruit, your parents will bring from the market, no children. You have to wash the fruits cleanly, then you have to eat. Okay, children, you will learn this about fruits. Next class also I will repeat, because so many fruits are there, no? Now, you can say any orally five fruits: apple, orange, banana, grapes, mango. But you have to recognition. This one I have to teach for recognition. For higher class will go, no? You can identify easily, no children. But that's why we are teaching this one. All so many types of, so many different fruits is there, no children. We'll repeat once again. Apple, banana, mango, orange, guava, grapes, kiwi, strawberry, raspberry, papaya, pineapple. Okay, children, learn this one about fruits. Okay, children, we'll see you in the next class. Bye. You high five, children. High five. High five, you children. High five. You high five, children. High five.